what does it take to be a performer in the House of Dancing Water? I think it takes a skill set that is unmatched. If you're a house troupe, you have to be a high-level gymnast or diver. If you are a acro dancer, a gymnast and dance, we really expect top-tiered talent. And only the top-tiered talent really can sustain the kind of level and quality that we come to expect here at the House of Dancing Water.
Hi, I'm Sophie Bundes.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Fanny Poinbet.
My name's Thomas Rawlinson. I was an international Great British gymnast.
I started in gymnastics when I was 7 or 8.
Avant d'arriver ici, j'étais un gymnaste membre de l'équipe de France.
I wanted to do something different with my life and was finished competing, so I found out about the auditions. And then I went just for experience and to see what I was kind of letting myself in for, and then ended up in a cap.
I finished gymnastics. I couldn't compete anymore. I was, you know, done with the years that I had to do at university. But there was a part of me that I just couldn't let go. There was a feeling like I wasn't finished yet.
Where I've learned how to dive, a Russian swing, straps I'd never touched until a year ago. I've learned how to count music and do choreography and dance, which I never thought I would do. And now I'm doing it in the biggest show in the world.
I've learned a lot about myself. I've learned skills, tricks that I never thought I would do ever. I think there's lots of things to achieve here. So many things that I want to do, and luckily we have the abilities and the environment and people here that are willing to help that.
C'est définitivement une super place pour apprendre de nouvelles choses, dans le sens où on travaille avec tellement de différentes personnes, que ce soit les acrobates, les comédiens, les danseurs. Chacun peut apprendre aux autres.
And since I've been here for over 2 years, I've had fantastic opportunities every time I have a dark. I go to Australia, or I've been to Singapore, I go to Malaysia, Thailand, mainland China, it just never ends. There's always somewhere to go, even if it's just a 2 or 3 day dark.
I don't like to limit artists to say, okay, well, you do this, so you're gonna stay in this box and don't move for 2 years. It's just quite the opposite. We offer opportunity for artists to grow. If you're a dancer and you want to learn some acrobatics, we provide that opportunity. If you are a acrobat gymnast and you want to learn to dance, we provide dance classes. I also give artistic workshops to teach people how to act and how to develop characters, how to develop a sense of artistic self that deals with their own truth and who they are, and how they can bring that truth out into creating a character that not only helps them on stage in our show, but ultimately they might be able to carry with them to other shows.